math problem is to subtract both numbers with minus 1. -3 = 6, -5 = 4, -8 = 1, -8 = 1, -6 = 3, 4 - 1 = 5. 5,000 - 363,854 is 136,146.